Hey guys, today we're gonna take a lesson in funk. I used to be a wannabe singer. Play it a little loud. Okay. Oh, that's so loud. That's good. Alright. Play that funky music right here. Play that funky music right. Sorry, it's kind of hard to play when you're singing. So, I'm gonna teach you how to play that funky music white boy. So the bass line, you repeat that, and then you go. That's part two, I guess. And then. Play that funky music, white boy. That's that part. And then it goes like. He goes. So pretty much that's it. Sorry, I messed up there. Okay, so how we start out, play the E string open. Then we need to play the octave up. So you could go all the way here. But that would be stupid. So you can also play second fret of the D string. Is an E, so a higher E. So you do that. And then you open it, so it's open D. So. Then you do this. Play open A, then hammer on. So hammer on to the second fret of A, hammer on to the second fret. Then play D and hammer on to the second fret. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. Okay, so then next you go, so after that, then like, you know, it goes like, na 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 na, you just play the E string, open, and then, so first, second fret, and on the third fret, you play fifth fret A, third fret A, then third fret G. Play that funky music, white boy. Play that funky music, right? Okay, and then, play that funky music, white boy. So you just second fret A, first fret, so third fret A. You finish it off instead of doing this. Okay, and then second fret D. So second fret D, open D, open second fret A, and then you play it again. Second open D, A, open. So just keep pressing up and down on A, and then E. And you repeat, and you get funky, funky. Yeah! Okay, so, once more time. Used to be a funky singer, playing in a rock and roll band. Then, I used to play and have no problems. Play that funky music, right?
Play that funky music, right?
Down in Boogie, lay down in Boogie, and play that funky music all the time till you die. Thank you very much.